This is the crystal refinery. I can take your crystallized charges and use them to produce energy wells. Well, that seems rude. Get producing! To produce 3 energy wells will require 300 crystallized charges. Is that acceptable? Get producing! Okay, well, we got an extra battery. Thought we'd get better than that. Oh well. I have refined your crystallized charges into 3 energy wells. A small part made from crystallized charges, it increases the maximum energy that can be stored in your energy cell. Sweet. I would enjoy further visits from you. I didn't realize it was going to be that expensive. Paying like 100? And we could have been getting 3 of them? But, okay. We can probably get some Zonite up there, too. We're going for blue. I don't think we're gonna make it. I mean, getting pretty close. We didn't die. We actually made it. Need to increase our stamina a little bit. The stakes guide you. Okay. So we're gonna have to use the stakes. Oh. Grab that from here. What about you? Almost missed that chest. Arrows. Good. Arrows are always welcome. Maybe not. Okay. And now I can grab it. Stopping it from this side instead. Okay, that worked. Thank you. Wait, it better work. Too short. I didn't think this. I was trying to get it to roll, use momentum and roll through the loop. Now I'm being dumb again. We did it! And we fought hard. That took us, it took me way too long to figure out. And that was an example of me trying to use the mechanic when I didn't need to. Wow. That was more just an example of me trying to solve a puzzle. I think purple or whatever this color is was next. Wait, where's your beam weapon? This sucks. Well, good news. Figured out how to lock on again. Bad news. It's the shield button. Oh. Oh, shit. We won. We didn't die. Beam emitter. Love? Do I have any crappy bows? Wait, isn't that what this is? Hey. Portable pot. Well, portable pots are useful. Not really what I want. Because while they're useful, they're only a one-time use, which sucks. Yeah. Alien tomatoes. Restless bucket. Okay. Magenta is either inside this or on top of this. Wait. No, we're fine. Okay. We do have our climbing stuff on. Wow. Our one thing that helps boost our climbing. Oh, I thought we were already all the way at the bottom. I was gonna say those rocks look breakable, but you know what? Probably just stuff fell from the sky. Which is usually not breakable. Push to the top. No. We almost slipped back down there. What's the backside of the castle? There's something else. Something else, isn't it? The Great Plateau. Okay. And a damn wizard. Force transfer. Gonna be that annoying. Think we need to, but it made a point to give us the second one. So confused. Oh. What am I? I know I can stop it. I don't want to. Did it. And ascend. And no, we're not high enough. Why is the range so short? Hup. Seriously, why is the grab range so short? Over. How do I get us over there to get the chest? Nothing's coming to me, and I don't want to waste too much time on it. So, we'll just forget about that, just.